You're going to put your knees on the center of your glider. Feel real comfortable. Hands on your hips. If you want to hold onto a chair, you can do this. However far you come out, you got to come that much back in. So we're trying to keep our torso quiet and sliding in and out, which is kind of tricky. Hold it up for a second, bring it back in. If you want to take it super wide, great. Does that feel good? Sure it does. Welcome to Momsanity. So in and out. I do have my toes on the floor, but you can always lift like this and lift your toes up and go in and out. All right.